1912. Dear honored editor, I like a boy from night school, but he has a dimple on his chin. I'm afraid if I marry him, I will be cursed and die. If I live long enough to have children, you think they will, God forbid, be stupid or have a dimple? Thank you. Not even a freckle.
Dear, not even a freckle. Do not worry about having stupid children because of a dimple. Believing in superstitions is in itself not so smart. The angel of death has better things to do than look for people with dimples.